So I'm here today, it's the final of the EHF Champions League Final Four. It's going to be Magdeburg against Kielce, German team against the Polish team. Expecting an absolutely fantastic response. It's going to hopefully be a really great game. I have a feeling that Magdeburg is going to win. I have a feeling that the German team is going to win tonight. But already the atmosphere is building. I think it's going to be a really, really big event and a huge game of handball. And let's hope the German team can win, because if the German team wins, then I think it's going to be a big, big night tonight here in Cologne. Magdeburg's got a penalty, they're four down. They really need to score this.
Penalty in Poland. Catch this. Andreas Wolf.
Thank you. football.
Another thing as well I've noticed is that the third place game was PSG versus Barcelona, which was just before this game. And the PSG fans and the Barcelona fans, they're still sat in the seats, they're still watching the game. They're still watching the final, even though it's not concerning their teams. I don't think you'd ever see that in football. Kielce scored again. So Magdeburg are really pushing for it now, they could equalise any minute. There's a minute 20 left. That could be the goal that wins it. Magdeburg needs to score.
1 minute and 18 seconds left of the second half.
Big, big play for Magdeburg. Huge play.
Magdeburg just called a timeout. It's like literally less than 30 seconds left on the clock. It's all coming down to this. Magdeburg need to defend. They need to defend. Kielce are going to come and hit them hard now. And this could be the moment where the Champions League is decided. Who's it going to be?
Save! Save!
So it's going into extra time, 26 apiece. Could it go to penalties again? Mental. It's been an absolutely brilliant game. I think someone above us just threw beer all over us, which is, I hope it's beer and not piss, because it does smell a bit weird. Second half of extra time. MAGDEBURG have the lead by one. Oh! They're now two ahead.
Goal number six for players of the corner, Ken Campbell.
Everyone's at suspense here. There's about a minute and a half left on the game clock. It's 1 point in. MAGDEBURG on 30, Kielce on 29. MAGDEBURG attack. MAGDEBURG get this, I think they've got it.
Okay, so it's like a free kick.
Having like a free kick against the wall, it's going to be the last throw of the game.
High five.
Magdeburg win the EHF Final Four Champions League 2023. I have to say, as a complete outsider to this sport, this has been an incredible game, honestly. It's been absolutely brilliant. And I now know how it feels to be a handball fan and to experience it. Maybe just a little bit, but still.
Final for 2023.
So there's only one more thing missing, and that of course is the handover of the trophy. Are you guys ready for this? You want to see Magdeburg receive the trophy from Michael Wiederer?